Something's there, I know.
Trail of blood.
Excuse me.
Fresh meat, crawling in from the fog. Don't care if it's mire lurk or man.
I understand. I get the cravings too. Hey, maybe we can help each other. I'm just looking for a man with white hair.
Yes, we can help you. We found him, dragged him here, had our fill. But you're here. What's left is yours. Now go. Don't come back.
Harbor safe as it's going to get.
Mariner.
Harbor safe as it's going to get. You ever... Harbor safe as it's going to get. You ever get a gnawing in your belly to do something crazy? Reason, sense, steering you clear?
Moi? I like playing it safe.
Well, hear me out before you make your judgments then. The Red Death may have heard of it. The big monster lives beneath the waves, only strikes when the fog is thick. People think it's some drunken sailor's tale, but no one goes sailing when there's a fog on. In their bones, they know there's something out there.
For whatever it's worth, I believe you.
Thank you. With my business here done, and knowing someone like yourself, I seek to end this unholy terror. Dozens of boats over the long years been claimed by it. I mean to hunt this Red Death. Are you with me?
Count me in.
Bring whatever weapons of death and mass destruction you got. Meet by the docks. You take your boat, I'll take mine. This trip is going to test our mettle more than anything.
Maybe someday more places in the world will accept us for who we are.
Missing scent was jumped by cannibal trappers. He didn't survive.
That synth came here to live in peace, and we failed him in the worst way possible. It's my fault. I should have gone out there to meet him. Damn it all. I'm glad we were able to bring some closure to the matter. You deserve this. And shall we say 200 caps?
I'm sorry things didn't turn out better. I wish they had.
You and I both. Thanks again for your help. Be safe out there.
Heads up.
What's eating?
Mariner, please. I heard about this expedition of yours. We need you. Please, turn back.
I thought you didn't believe, Captain. Well, the Mainlander does. And together, we're going to put an end to it.
Mainlander, if the Red Death's real, we can't afford to lose you both.
With all I've seen and faced, this Red Death doesn't scare me.
Don't say you haven't been warned.
Your boat. Don't tamper with it. The shoals near where we're headed can easily capsize a boat of your size. I'll catch up to you. Not much further, Mainlander. When Auntie Stacy told others of her brush with the Red Death, they laughed at her. Then, 2 weeks after, a full fishing boat never came back. From the beach, they saw the glow on the horizon. I've been looking